Hi, my name is Brian Kotz, and I'm running for the Senate in District 14 in Southeast Sioux Falls. I want to take this brief time to tell you why I'm running for the Senate and why I will be worthy of your vote. This race is not about being a Republican or a Democrat, but it's entirely about priorities and where we invest our tax dollars. And most of all, it is about doing what is right for District 14 and South Dakota. More than ever, we need collaborative, fact-based decision-making in South Dakota state government. I'm experienced at that. I'm good at it, and I want to do it for you in the Senate. I'm recently retired from 23 years of working in South Dakota healthcare education. I ended that career with 9 years as an academic dean at both USD and SDSU. In that nearly quarter century, I needed to reach agreements, negotiate, compromise, and succeed all within our state system, and a lot of good things happened. I want to take those skills to peer, along with the willingness to listen to others. Let's not have the South Dakota legislature mimic the U.S. Congress, where so many opinions are locked in before debate even begins. I believe in strong K-12 education. It is the silver bullet and the single most important thing we need to do as a state. It's the basis for everything. Cutting public education is totally unacceptable, and we can't do that again. I believe systems of education beyond high school also need to be available, accessible, and affordable. I can't say this strongly enough. These educational systems are for the public good, not just the students who attend, but for every single one of us. Lastly, I believe in a strong network of healthcare accessibility and quality. To cut corners on healthcare access for any South Dakotan is dangerous public policy. It's in the best interest for all of us, for everyone, to be healthy, including our neighbors. Thank you for listening. I hope to visit with you one-on-one, but until then, please take a look at my website and feel free to give me a call. I want to represent you. Thanks.